Enzo has asked, what are some of the danger signs of an engine builder who might not be as good as they say they are? Is there a way to tell? Okay, this is a little bit tricky. Basically, my advice here would be to get involved with your local car clubs or forums that involve a lot of people in your area who have high performance engines. Talk to those people and find out who they're using for engine building or engine machining and get their experiences. So this gives you some good sort of first-hand results on the sort of quality you can expect from the particular engine builder or engine machinist you're considering using. Just because an engine machine shop or engine builder has the newest, latest, shiniest equipment, that's not always a good judge on whether they can do great work. And some of the older engine machinists that have been around a long time who have some fairly old equipment, albeit stuff that's been well maintained, can actually do a better job often than someone who's got the latest equipment but doesn't know what they're doing. So that's probably what I would suggest there. Another thing, sort of looks like there you're talking about using an engine builder for your finished products. So that's a little bit different, but I just want to dive in here. If you are looking at engine machinists as well and you're going to be doing the final assembly, obviously you don't want to go in there being all cocky when you're building your first engine, acting like you know everything. That's not going to work really well in your favor, but it's good to start up a bit of a conversation and get them to know who you are and what you're trying to do. And another thing that I've noticed over my years of dealing with multiple engine machinists is once they actually understand that you're going to be measuring everything and double checking their workmanship, generally an engine machinist doesn't like to be showing up and they're going to go out of their way to make sure that they deliver you a finished product that is exactly on your specifications. So there's a little tip for you there.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.